What are you avoiding?
Telling you would defeat the purpose of avoiding it. Oh, God. Oh, what's happening? No, eye contact. Oh, God, I am so embarrassed for you.
We're doing a rotation plasty, so.
You're turning an ankle into a knee? I went in.
Okay, Schmidt, you're out.
I've been studying for this surgery for 3 weeks.
Seniority.
Special treatment.
Oh, yeah? How'd you get in on it?
Oh.
Sorry, bud. Too many cooks.
Prep
the patient.
I mean, look at Hunter. He's a freaking Major League Baseball player.
Minor league.
Top of his game, the best genes, and out of nowhere, cancer. And now his mom is having a nervous breakdown, all because she made the choice to ruin her life with a child. No offense.
Why would I possibly be offended?
All right, what happened exactly?
The bar had an aquarium. All right, so we winded down Chuck's bachelor party. You know what I'm saying? It's his bachelor party. So we start daring each other to swallow fish from the aquarium. You know how it is, end of the night.
Yeah.
No.
Okay.
I honestly worry for your entire gender sometimes.
Anyway, he grabbed the biggest one. We didn't think he was gonna do it. We like, he ain't about to do it. He gulps the whole damn fish, and I guess the fish didn't like that. So the fish start fighting back, start slapping. Just start going crazy. It goes in deeper, deep. We tried to pull it out. It would not come out. And then it kind of puffed up.
That doesn't sound like a goldfish.
Yeah, no, and according to this x-ray, this thing's got spikes.
And then I got scared because I thought he was going to choke our puke.
Or that the fish could be poisonous.
I didn't even think of that.
Please don't tell Roxanne.
Yeah, that's his fiance. She told us not to do anything stupid.
Every time I think I've seen the craziest, dumbest thing as a person can do, the ER's just like, hold my beer.
Maybe he had reservations.
Maybe this is the sort of thing he would never do in a million years, but he was in the moment. He was feeling good and happy, and his friends had just thrown him this great party, and he didn't want to let them down. So he was just in this impossible situation that couldn't be avoided.
Except if he just didn't swallow the fish, man.
Hey, so you guys are smart. You're doctors, right? So how do I tell Roxanne? What should I tell my fiance?
Maybe just tell her the truth. She might think it's hilarious.
No, she definitely won't think it's hilarious.
I don't know, man. She looked past that time you crashed her Volvo onto that pond. And when you sort of got her dad arrested.
No known predators, Chuck.
Hey, babe.
The bronze catfish has no known predators, Chuck.
She knows.
Would you two like a little privacy?
Yeah. No known predators. That means you have worse survival instincts than any other creature on Earth. You are dumber than a turtle. You are dumber than a chicken. You are dumber than a frog. Is it gonna live?
It'll be fine.
You may have to modify the tux to fit over the cast.
No, there's not gonna be any kind of tux. I just need to know that he was gonna survive this so that I wouldn't feel guilty for leaving him.
I know, I'm on that call.
Oop, dibs.
Okay. Cheers.
Happy All Our Friends Are Dying Day.
I mean, trees don't murder people. Trees are not racist. Mm-hmm. Trees do not politicize a disease and convince millions of people not to protect themselves and others by using a simple piece of damn fabric on their faces, so.
Trees don't even have faces.
You know what? Maybe you can come.
Oh.